Suriname en de Volksrepubliek China hebben vanmorgen in de vergaderzaal van het ministerie van Buitenlandse Zaken wederom een overeenkomst ondertekend voor de bouw van enkele volkswoningen. Namens Suriname tekende minister Ildis Polat-Biggely van Buitenlandse Zaken en namens de Volksrepubliek China ambassadeur Zhang Yongchong. Christine Pollack, minister van Sociale Zaken en Volkshuisvesting, was ook aanwezig bij de ondertekening. De bouw van deze woningen zal voorzien in de behoefte van woningnood, zegt de Chinese ambassadeur. Hij is blij dat China invulling hieraan kan geven.
The Chinese government has promised to grant altogether 1,000 houses to Suriname. So for the first phase, we are going to build 350 houses to improve the living standard of the people of Suriname, to show our very good relationship, friendship between the people of China and people of Suriname. We are also very glad to see that our good relationship has been developing very smoothly, and also especially this year, we are very happy to see that so many people have been to China for the training courses, which resulted very well.
De ambassadeur van Volksrepubliek China, Zhang Yongchong. Minister Polat-Biggely zegt dat de bilaterale relatie tussen beide landen verdere diepgang krijgt door de intensivering van de samenwerking op economisch en technisch gebied. China kan als een van de grootste ontwikkelingspartners gezien worden, zegt Polat-Biggely.
The government of Suriname, Mr. Ambassador, attaches great importance to the adequate housing for all Surinamese, in particular the less privileged, and this grant will contribute to the implementation of the social agenda of this administration led by President Bouterse. Solving the housing issue, therefore, is essential to social progress. Addressing the housing issue in Suriname calls also for a drastic and robust measure that are part of these measures that are supposed to be part of a strategic plan. Adequate housing is therefore also identified as one of the priorities in the multi-annual development plan, which is recently adopted by our National Assembly. Since the establishment of diplomatic relations between the People's Republic of China and the Republic of Suriname some 42 years ago, our countries have enjoyed fruitful cooperation in different fields, bringing tangible benefits to the people of both our countries.
Alus Buza-minister Polat-Biggely, zij sprak vandaag bij de ondertekening van een overeenkomst tussen Suriname en de Volksrepubliek China voor de bouw van enkele volkswoningen. Dit vond plaats in de vergaderzaal van het ministerie van Buitenlandse Zaken.